door.
Sorry, ma'am.
Delia Dietz, welcome home.
Charles.
It's okay, there's no damage. Look, see, it's okay. Good, sturdy, country craftsmanship. And look at that kitchen. You're finally going to be able to cook a decent meal. Come on, have a look.
Torch. No problem.
Excuse me. Here we go.
We're gonna have to rip out all that plumbing. But other than that, it's perfect.
Just perfect. What do you think, honey?
Delia hates it. I could live here.
Careful, that's my sculpture. And I don't mean Mize and I bought it, I mean I made it. It's my sculpture. Put it on the table.
Ten minutes. I'm already perfectly at ease. It's perfect.
Oh. Help!
It's Otho.
Otho, why don't you just come in the front? Bad luck.
Otho, you left the city for me. I am so happy.
Of course you are.
Delia.
You're right.
Let's get one thing straight.
You're right.
We're here to enjoy the country setting, mm-hmm. not to trash the place.
You're right.
Charles, you're lucky the yuppies are buying condos so you can afford what I'm going to have to do to this place.
Otho, I'm here to relax and clip coupons. Damn it, I mean to do it.
Then go do it quietly, dear, and let Otho and I think.
Is the rest of the house as bad as this?
Is this a punishment or something? What are you gonna do?
We're not completely helpless, Barbara. I've been reading that book, and there's a word for people in our situation. Ghosts.
Julia, let's get this show on the road. Dealing with negative entertainment potential here. I mean, there's absolutely no organic flow through.
I noticed that too. It's like a giant ant farm. What?
I thought I saw something.
You read my mind.
So few clients are able to read my mind. They're just not open to the experience.
Ah! God.
We just have to pray the other closets are bigger than this one.
Ooh, look.
Ozzy and Harriet.
Ooh.
What happened to these people?
They died. Oh, look, an indoor outhouse. Otho.
Viridian.
Viridian. Now, why do I know that name?
Blue-green. Hydrated chromic oxide. Remember, I'm schooled in chemistry. I was a hair analyst. Briefly. Ugh. Deliver me from L.L. Bean.
Ow! I know what you two are up to, and you're not gonna get away with it.
Oh, honey, this is not working out at all.
Charles, I will not stop living and breathing art just because you need to relax.
Ha.
I'm here with you. I will live with you in this hellhole, but I must express myself. If you don't let me gut out this house and make it my own, I will go insane and I will take you with me!
Yeah, well, you know, maybe the house could use a little remodeling, but why don't you just leave this room alone, okay?
I'm gonna get her.
So?
Once you cover up the wallpaper, knock down a few walls, this place might just be livable. What's on the third floor?
Attic space.
Oh, I forgot to lock the attic door.
Oh.
feel something?
When?
You don't have a key?
Maybe Charles does.
I have a feeling there's something very interesting behind this door.
Yeah, ghosts of the people who died in this house. They want us out of here. So let's do them a favor.
My God, that was close.
I cannot watch this. What's the good of being a ghost if you can't frighten people away?
Honey.
No, I'm not putting up with this.
Barbara, you don't know what's out there.
Here.
Barbara! Barbara!
No, I'm getting all yellow!
Is there no session one up here?
Plan to have a stroke from the amount of MSG that's in this food.
This is our first meal in this house, so why don't we all do our little private parts to make it a pleasant one?
Don't bait your mother, Pumpkin. As soon as we get settled, we'll build you a dark room in the basement, okay?
My whole life is a dark room. One big dark room.
So you were miserable in New York City, and now you're going to be miserable out here in the sticks. At least someone's life hasn't been upheaved.
I don't know about you two, but I'm perfectly happy here. Those people in New York, they just don't know what they're missing.
You know, we could become the summer art center of New York. I could start sculpting again. You know I'm only truly happy when I'm sculpting.
That's a very good idea. That'll be, very time-consuming.
First, the house. Both want to have some great plans.
I think we should keep it the way it is.
Good idea. Furniture truck is coming. We're gonna have to decide what goes and what stays.
Everything goes, along with whatever's in the attic.
Yeah. Yeah. Careful.
See, if you tell me what you do, I'll tell you why my husband will fire you.
Is there an index or something?
No, nothing. What's this?
No, I'm sorry. That does not. Do you people know where that's going? Did anyone tell you where to? Why are there only three sculptures? There were four sculptures here. Where's the fourth? Where's the fourth sculpture?